Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Oh, I need to flip that around maybe? No, I'm good. Hey, welcome. Welcome, everybody. So yeah, here I am. I'm going to turn that down just a tiny bit. So we're going to play some Cyberpunk 2077. I haven't played this since it came out. And there's a bunch of new stuff. I haven't done any of the side missions, so I figured, why not? Let's play. Yeah, it's Thanksgiving weekend. I didn't do a live stream today. Kind of not feeling good, but kind of just blah. So I figured, let's play some games. And yeah, so instead of a paranormal stream, I'm going to play Cyberpunk and maybe make one or two videos. And I'll upload those over the next week. And yeah. So we're going to start playing Cyberpunk this, and then I don't know. I might live stream it, I might not. I don't know. My brain's just shot today, so we're gonna play some Cyberpunk. It's another love of mine other than just horror and ghost stuff. I like Cyberpunk. So let's get into this. I don't know. It's been a long time since I played this. I wonder if let's see. Yeah, 12/20/20 was the last time I played. So we're gonna start a new game though. Now I did download the new DLC, the Phantom Liberty DLC. So I think I don't know which one I want to play. I think let's just do a regular start for now, right? Gonna do normal. Welcome to Night City. What do we want to pick? I think I picked Nomad last time. This will be better on the street. Corpo. Now I don't know. Let's try Street Kid. I'm thinking Corpo, but I'll do Street Kid. We'll do a guy. I did a female in my first game. Can I like... Oh, that's just random? Okay.
I'm V.
We'll do, yeah. Oh no, we'll do that, sure. I want like a grizzled guy. We'll do that. Oh my god, the bun. Oh my god, the flat top. Can I shift him? Yeah, Q and E. I almost like, yeah. I'm thinking though we go like grizzled Blade Runner type look. All right, There's so many hairstyles. Let's go this one? No. That one's got, no. Full on mohawk. No, I think I'm thinking this one. Yeah. There we go. Hair color. Do I want to go super colorful or something? Go all white? Yeah, we'll go white. There we go. There we go. Eye color. Bloodshot. Oh, there we go. Blood red with bloodshot eyes. Sure. Eyebrows. We'll go big giant ones. This is like a lot. So this first video is probably just going to be me making my character. I don't know. There we go. Well, I like the biggest jaw. There we go. Oh, the beard. I want like full beard, right? I think that's about the fullest beard we can get. Yeah. Mustache. There we go. Cyberware. I don't know if I want any real cyberware on him right now. Like, let's see. But I think I'm gonna keep cyberware off. The facial scars. Maybe we'll do. I'll do that. He's had a rough life. I'm liking that though, like something kind of hidden. There we go. We'll do that. I just have like my ears. Yeah, whatever. Teeth? Oh, we can have a grill, okay. I don't really need eye makeup. Could do X's. That might be kind of cool. Nah. I think it's enough with just the eyes blood red, like red, red. No cheek makeup. We'll do short nails, nipples on or off. Body tattoos. I think I'm gonna go, oh yeah, like full tatted up. Maybe that one. I like that one. Ooh, okay, so number 3. Yeah, we'll do number 3. I like number 3. Ah, that's all good. Okay. There's our dude. I don't know what his name is yet. Alright, our characteristics, our skills. Let's do reflexes, intelligence. We'll go 2 in technical ability. 1 in cool. We'll go 2 in cool. And we'll do 1 more in technical ability. There we go. Alright. Okay. So here's our dude. I don't know what his name is. Oh, V. I don't know what to... Yeah. It's V. Okay. Here we go. Cyberpunk 2077. So yeah, the last time I played this, it had all kinds of bugs. Mine didn't. I beat the game like the week after it came out. I just never played it on stream or on the YouTube video or channel. And I always meant to, and then never did because of all the crap that was going on at the time. But they've fixed, I think, pretty much everything, and they've got a lot new or more content updated stuff. So let's give it a try, right?
A little anesthesia.
Did I knock back the shot? I'll keep the broken nose. This is a different...
Motherfucker.
Remember it starting like this. I think because I picked Nomad.
Mug me. I handled it. Oh, local guy.
You really think somebody local will try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Found yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help.
Knew I could count on you. It's Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
I'll talk to Kirk.
Yeah, we gotta go talk to Kirk. Okay. First time in Night City, pay close attention to tutorials. Yeah.
You're saving my life, V. Truly.
It's been a long time, but I kind of remember a little bit.
But I'll tell him you're sorry. And wish to make peace.
Happy hour. So where is Kirk?
Oh, I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some broken ribs.
Okay.
Police manhunt.
Hey, Kirk. Want to talk?
V, been a while? Spin it. What you need?
Standing, understand?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
Okay,
what,
fat man.
Shot a hand over the Yetis itself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? You'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop in Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You're probably needing to think before you start something with the local son.
I'm open to other options.
The legend.
Supreme ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
We can steal a car.
I do this, and Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word, you know that. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out.
Should be easy.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. Spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item and I know where to find it.
And your man Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
Got a point.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you.
Alright, we should be able to do this, right?
Good luck out there.
Can I eat his hamburger? What are you gonna do with that, big boy? I'm just gonna go like this. Can I jump over? Yep.
Volcanoes.
Japanese do? So I got a decaf coffee.
Kano's got the best beat. Go fuck him up if you can't hit
him. Huh. Photo mode. Drone custom. Wait, what? Oh, so I can take pictures. Okay. Huh. Okay. That's kind of cool.
Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons? No goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
I don't remember the controls, so we're gonna have to figure these out. Here, we can.
Here, all yours.
Knew I saw good in you. God bless.
You're welcome.
Cybernetic God comes to devour its children.
What?
Talk to the people in Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Yep. No place like home.
Okay.
Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
Sure, I guess. There's a body in the trunk, though.
So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus.
We're gonna go steal a car, I guess. Alright. I must have
Your
picked Nomad.
Your return to NC has been good? Busy already?
Yeah, I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
I don't see anybody walking around, though, so... Oh, there's some people. I don't like that.
Shit.
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
His mouth isn't opening. It's a little weird, but...
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be? Well, Patty...
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this. I don't
know. I'm not gonna... I'm gonna get into it.
You, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
Can I just take him out right now? I mean,
I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here, their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
His mouth is opening now.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Where we go to go steal a car. Okay. I don't know how to pull my gun out or anything, so we're just gonna figure this out, I guess, while we do things. Ooh, a cube. I can't, like... All I have is crouch and photo mode. But I don't think I can do anything else right now because this is still the prologue.
V? Status?
On location. I'm about to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Okay, here we go. I like this photo mode, though. You can be like... pose. Oh, we can make the pose different. Okay. That's awesome. I don't know. There we go. Make that my thumbnail. Damn.
Yeah. Something I can help you with.
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm. Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes. Do your thing.
Alright, so we gotta find what? Which one?
Kirk. I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith.
Let's try it.
See? We're rich.
Hell yeah.
Fire her up and call me when you're underway. Tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Okay, I'm like...
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Wow. Fuck!
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
You got us?
Ramsey PD, drop your weapons.
Don't move!
You're under arrest.
Stay where you are!
The hell?
That's where I can see him. Nice and slow.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now!
Jackie Wells. My old pal from the hood. See you haven't grown an ounce white.
Hey! Detective Stint. Been a while, huh?
inspectors, this.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too.
Come on,
spit it out. I'm waiting.
Pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right.
You know fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
So we're getting arrested.
Come on, Stance. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, then just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Ordinary
street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff leg's broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
I don't know. Okay, I guess we're getting tossed in the sea.
Motherfucker.
Wait, what?
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah.
Yeah, that thing didn't work.
Wait, what?
Pigs didn't waddle in out of nowhere. My tech must have triggered the alarm.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Welsh.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like Mama Wells. Thought I'd recognize the name.
She's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe wasn't big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabron's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my...
I like Jackie,
feelings.
So, yeah.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
I'll hang out with Jackie. I like Jackie.
Hello there, Night City!
Oh no, we were T-posing.
And we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these guys dogs will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. AC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard.
Hell yeah, we're badass.
Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Yeah, I can't remember what the Nomad start was.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure, why the hell not?
Sure, I need to probably do that anyway, right? Alright, I didn't do the tutorial on the video because I didn't think it would be, yeah.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
I like his, thought.
Let's do this.
Let's do this! Do I have a gun?
Elevator. This way.
Sign a grenade in the combat gadget quick slot in your inventory so it can be easily... How do I do that? Ah, okay. Let's go, Jackie. Oh, okay. We just had to get in. You ready, Jackie? I don't know what we're doing.
Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're
on
phone.
I remember this now. Okay.
That don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be... nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Hey! You ready, Jack? Let's do this.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Are you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Yeah, I got it.
No profile.
I'm just gonna rob everything.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 corporal immunity. Our girl's top shelf.
This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
That's how you do it, y'all.
I could have done that better myself.
What do we got here? Take everything. We're robbing this. We're taking everything. Is there like a light? I don't have a light, do I? Okay, whatever.
On your toes. More bodies incoming. They're almost on you.
Fist fuck these reapers.
Crap for boosters at the clinic. Then there's the corpo cut.
Need to find a single buyer for her. Score big on that.
Oh wait, that was... that was Jackie.
Is that all you got?
Sorry, Jackie.
Like that dog. Oh, fuck the beach.
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up. Clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. Definitely don't want a slug in your back.
Oh, that's it!
No way. Not neither.
Blow your hand up clean. Fuck. Might be reload.
Crap! I'm a little rusty today. What is this pistol? It's garbage. I like that guy's mask. I want that mask. Now let's just grab everything. Do I have an inventory? I forget how to use the inventory. I don't remember. We'll figure it out in a second. Pain editors and mortality rates. Okay. I guess I could be like reading these kind of maybe. Nah. What is this? Message. So if someone doesn't pay, their head's gonna explode. Ah, so we got an implant, didn't pay, now his head's gonna explode. Wait, oh, I forgot. Huh, okay. We don't have time for that shit. Let's get... The hell was that? On some cards? Okay. I will take this. Holy crap! Thank you. I'm gonna double check and make sure there's nothing out here. Wait, how do I, oh, Alt, right? Yeah. Wait, how do I, did I just drop the gun? Where did I just put that big gun at? Oh, I did, okay. That makes sense. It's so big I can't just stick it in my pocket. Yep. Okay. Toys. Got a lot of good stuff. Hand from Zen, Militech lock on sights. Nice, okay. Fresh meat. We won't forget you're a dead man walking. Okay. Where'd the big gun go? Give me that shit.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
Think so.
Jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Her people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. I'd ever known why. You'd be sipping a glass of ice cold water and suddenly your hands shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking Let's in. Go. Jacking in.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Okay.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, fuck.
She's flatlining.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
We saved her.
Get her outside.
Let's get out of here. Why can't I pick up the big gun?
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
I want the big gun.
doorway.
What if I just jump off?
Stop in the doorway.
No. Damn it. Where's the big gun? Where's the big gun? 442 secure.
Stimulants being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 fibrinogen.
Hey, as long as I get paid, right?
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
What about this guy?
I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Wakako Okada? Wakako.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Yep.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Oh, thanks, man.
Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Let's do this.
Hey, Mano. I'm driving.
Okay, you better drive fast then, Jackie. I want my hearse to look like this on the inside. Be freaking awesome.
Like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher, legends are born here. I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Fucking knew it. Man on their ass. Tailing us.
Hello.
I don't like it.
I want
tiny bit.
Scav!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, V! Shoot!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, V!
Holy shit, look out, lady.
Got you, asshole! V, aim for the driver! Chingalo!
That was easy.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
Damn it!
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Got a bullet hole in my window now.
Lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold?
That a system
only
malfunction.
Somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last.
Okay. Thank you.
On your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The emotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections.
Mm-hmm.
And unassuming. You get it.
It is Jackie, man. He's, yeah, he's pretty badass. Oh, great. What the hell is going on here?
They ain't your average badges. That's MAXTAC. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Yeah? So we can hit F to just skip. Okay. This is fun though, right?
You are paying your respects with 101.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
All right, here we are.
Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Hasta luego.
Later. Be careful with my car. Vote Perales for Night City. He'll fight for you. Okay. If I want to fight for myself. I'll eat it. Been a while. I forget about all this stuff. Ah, good old Night City. Good to be back.
I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the
bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use.
Zipping you her deets.
One Reverend Culver.
Praise be to thee.
Thank you.
Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the...
How do I go?
Program,
I don't know.
Promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive...
Get a burrito. Burrito and a drink.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Had to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
Just the purse later, right?
Gone, piece of shit.
About what you're saying. This relic is an abomination that feeds on human misery. It is an unnatural light.
I don't know. I'm just making it spit out food. All right, whatever. Let's get in our house. We're home. Check my weapon stash. Nice. What do I have on currently? Sure. I don't know what we're wearing. I think that one. Yeah, okay. All right. I think I've gone for an hour.
Oh, jeez. God, cat, move.
Alright, so yeah, that was the first, I don't know, but I'll say that's the first video. Thank you everybody for watching. Oh, hold on a sec, we'll pause it there, but yeah, like I always say, keep a hold of your turtle heads. I love you guys. Be on the lookout, I'm going to play this more and get another video in, and then we'll live stream it on Wednesday. But yeah, till then, bye, peace, love you guys.